Today we remember one of the doctors of the church, St. Leo the Great. What's interesting, I think, about Pope St. Leo the Great is that there are so many of his writings that are preserved. And so in the Office of Readings, we hear a lot about him.
Yes, and a great doctor of the church, a great figure. And one of my favorite dimensions of his biography, Monsignor, is the fact that he dealt with Attila the Hun. He had meetings with Attila the Hun. And the tradition says that he convinced Attila the Hun not to invade Italy. Now, I think most of us have a few Attila the Huns in our lives that we have to meet with on occasion, you know, and I think we can draw on the great example of St. Leo the Great, that when we have a meeting with an Attila the Hun, and if there's many different dimensions of what that means, that we can pray for the person, that charity wins over, you know, a harsh spirit. And it makes all the difference when we approach that kind of meeting with the firmness of humility and the firmness of charity.
So praying for the Attila the Hun, St. Leo the Great, pray for us.
Well said.